Good evening, Jackson County Baptist Church family and friends. I'm just jumping on here real quick to give you a couple of reminders about this weekend. Lots of great things planned. I want to say, first of all, I'm so thankful for everyone who prayed for my father over the last couple days. Thursday, we got all of his business affairs taken care of, and it went so much smoother than I had even hoped for. And the Lord continued to remind me that's because so many people were praying for you. And I want to say thank you. And of course, keep praying for my dad, but he's back at the house. Everything's settled in and where he needs to be. So I thank you so much for praying for us. And thank you to everybody who pulled up some slack while I went away for a day or two to help my dad. Now on to reminders for this weekend. Lots of great things happening this weekend. First thing that's going to happen this weekend, tomorrow, 8 o'clock, is a men's breakfast. You can see all the food tables set up behind me. That's going to be filled with bacon, eggs, pancakes, all kinds of things tomorrow. You'll want to be here for that if you're a fella. Also tomorrow, we have scheduled, you can see behind me, we're set up for our door hanger distribution. We'll try this once a month as one of the several ways to reach out in our community, let them know we're here. These are some Easter door hangers behind me. Now, it is scheduled to rain tomorrow, so we're going to keep it on the schedule for now. But if you get up tomorrow and it is rain in the area, whether it's raining at that moment, but there's rain in the area, we will cancel. If you need to confirm that, we will post that on our Facebook page that we have postponed our door hanger distribution, and then we'll give you some updates on Sunday what we'll do with that afterwards. But scheduled 10 o'clock tomorrow. Hope you're planning to be there, rain permitting. Also, this Sunday, don't forget, it is spring for time change, and I have made a grave error. I only make one error a year, I wish. But the error was that I was thinking this was the time, if you don't set your clocks, that you'll just be early. I was wrong. If you don't set your clocks on Saturday night and you show up for church, you will miss church. And you'll be here in time for the invitation. I don't know, which may be helpful at that point. But church will be over if you don't set your clock. Don't miss it. So make sure on Saturday or your electronic device may automatically reset. But set your device, set your clock forward on Saturday as spring is moving in. And don't forget to be on time for church on Sunday. Last announcement is, don't forget, we have a special presentation on Sunday. That special presentation is a foster group that helps Christian families place foster children. The name of the organization is Families for Families. They're going to have some stirring statistics about the state of foster care in Georgia. And they're going to tell you how many kids there are, how many churches there are, what it's like for those kids. And so we really want to approach this as a missions opportunity. Whether or not we have a family or two families or no families that are interested in this, we want to be aware of it so we can pray and see if God would have us to reach children in our areas through foster care things, and especially through a Christian foster care organization. So that presentation happens this Sunday morning, and we'll be stirring and encouraging to you, I know. So hope to see you on Sunday. Don't forget, men's breakfast tomorrow 8, door hanger distribution 10. Set your clocks forward before you go to bed, and Families for Families presentation on Sunday morning. God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow, Sunday.